The audio being recorded.
Can you still use the, what is it, regainer? I'm trying to think, what's the Kudadu card that lets you reactivate a devoted card? That is Regainer? Okay, cool, cool, cool. I suppose if it only takes one focus and it gets it comes back anyway, there's not a whole lot of need to Regainer it.
Swing Ash only brings cut down 3-1.
So do we see just a focus pass there?
Especially if you use mid-range Megumi, I guess.
In this case, his R was already full, so is it even a choice? Yeah, the binary choice. So what's the difference between having Sine versus having Utsuro on this match? So once you bloom the card, you're locked in.
It was buffed to heal one life before it doesn't. Another thing I noticed is that when you play against Utsuro, you always want to discard all of your hand because you don't want to get your card discarded by Dark Pulse.
Is M4 trolling? Is that Honoka S1 I see? Yeah. Trolling. No, kidding.
Metagaming.
I think he's actually fine, though, just because you're playing Sine. You know this is coming. I'm assuming Hilt Slam is in there. You just get one extra attack that's a little weaker. Let me see. Hilt Slam gets you to 4, and then you spend 1 aura, which Sine wants to go to 0 aura at some point in the turn, ideally. So, like, yes, it's expensive, but it's fine. And actually, now that I see, if MiX wasn't going for the 24 cost flare, then it would be pretty bad to have that special that M4 has up. But it is really great at taking all the shadow away. Yeah, but you can sort of lock Mitsuro out of reaching 13 for a long time, because you spend that 5, and then you do 5 recovers, and then... You also probably pair it with the Enhance. Usually that's what you want to take for one of your picks, is the... what's it called? The 4th special, the Enhance, charge 5, 2 cost. And that will just deny a ton of shadow as well. There we go, thank you, sorry.
It's kind of interesting, because if Sine wants to get to 0 aura, then the 5-5 strat's offline, right?
It also checks enhances, if I remember correctly.
I do have to wonder what's up. Like, I understand playing the throughout is fine. I don't know about giving up 2 of your own aura into a turn your opponent's going to have a 4-card hand and 2 vigor.
Yeah, they didn't seem too happy about it. They kind of threw that onto the mat like, meh. I guess I'm doing this. Yeah, it seems like once that goes off, it's a pretty hard timer. I mean, if he's got three or four pools, it drops you down so far. And, I mean, there's nothing you can do once they only need one or two of those pools at the end of their next turn. It's basically you're on a clock, right?